everybody, my name is Angel Hester, and welcome back to Halo 4. Alright. Give me my tank back. I want my tank.
Alpha Bravo.
Weapons free, Chief.
You don't need
Let him have it!
Twice.
We're good to go, Chief. Let's show Boom. The Spartans how it's done.
Yeah. I have a priority shell for it, then, if it's a priority target. Boom! They don't. Push him out now. Yep. Hey, babe. Get off the road. Hi. How you doing? Oh, you want some pills? I gotta do something about the audio thing.
Runway 7, Lasky. We're touching down just north of your position. Proceed to starboard hangar 2-19 and we'll link up with you there.
Ow. Take that. Never bring a warthog to a tank fight. Actually, then again, I am crazy enough to do that. Hey! No shooting me! Target. Boom! Oh, Ray! Ray! Ah! No! You're done. Ow! You're done. This tank is invincible.
So am I.
He's firing mine.
As long as I don't have to get out. Virgil. I meant to miss. There we go. Ah, Ray. Hey. All right. No. Ah! Boom! And you're done. You can stop shooting them, they're dead. Thanks. Oh, no. Is there something on my side?
No. Alright, let's move forward.
Alright, I'm gonna try not viewing a bunch of crap like die! Like, I'm just gonna play like how I would if, I don't know. I'll just roll with it. Let me know if you guys like it. A waypoint, but thanks anyway.
Commander, the hangar bay doors are sealed tight.
Oh.
Got him. Alright, I'm gonna clear them out the old fashioned way.
Prep weapons. Bravo's on intercept.
Sierra, 117. I want that gun. There you go. Help.
Master Chief. This is Captain Del Rio. Lasky just radioed. You picked a hell of a time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
I get all the firepower I got right here.
Oh, I got the approval.
Let me play with it.
The hatch to the maintenance causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it.
Knock, knock. Sorry, Captain. I had to get through.
Down here if the Didax linked in from the outer hull. We're on it, Commander. Cortana out.
But I like paperweights. All right, open up. Oh, really? You'd think this would be smoking. Open up.
See the jammers, three of them. Shoot them down.
Oh, shoot. Stop.
First jammer disabled. Not letting go without a fight.
You would think he'd be downloading as fast as he could. But just strategically,
that's just a few more minutes.
Can I shoot that down? Can that be a thing? Did I do that? I'd like to think that I did that. My two bullets. So you wanna play? D9. Sorry, I'm not playing with any more people today. Go away. No! I refuse! You'll never take me alive!
I'm a menace.
Ah, beautiful.
What I want to know, people, is where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Plumber. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at Fleetcom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.
Dick. I don't like him. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye.